Isn't it so nice when all your orders go smoothly? Well, on Instacart, I had my payment decline and Carlos was there to help me. So thank you, Carlos. It was very nice meeting you there. And I've seen him doing so many orders on Instacart there in the Costco. He told me when the card fails, what you can do is use your own personal card. And this happened to him right in front of me. He used his, and so I used my own Costco card there. And I'll share right now how you can get reimbursed from Instacart. Later after the order, I looked online and I found that Instacart says they'll email you when they detect that you've used a different card. And in this case, the email never came. So I called, I did chat with the Instacart rep, and what they showed me is, okay, in your app, go into the reimbursement request and you'll get paid. So let's go through that right now. First, what you wanna do is open up your app, and you can see right there in the lower right-hand corner, your little face or your head. Click on that, and then it's gonna bring up your account. Under your account, you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 items down, it says reimbursement request. So click on that. And then right there, it says start a new request. And you'll see either Instacart's gonna detect it automatically, or when you call them, they're gonna make sure that that order's there that's in question. So you select the order, and you can see right there, I have that Costco one. And then it says enter the requested amount. In my case, it was $37.42. Then I already noticed all the receipts were in there because I take close-up pictures. You know, you can do up to 10. So I take many pictures of that receipt. I see that in there. And I added just the full receipt for fun. And then I said system was down, so I had to use my personal card. Thank you, Russ. And then I hit submit. It did glitch a little bit. I had to do it a couple times. And then it finally did say submitted for review. It usually takes about 2 business days to receive an update. Well, guess what? Just like Carlos said, yeah, it was in a few hours. So it was roughly at 1 o'clock when I had this order. And by 8 o'clock that night, I had gotten paid. So that's great news. And just like that, you're done. Another success story. So you don't have to be wondering if you're gonna get paid or waste your time on Instacart. If their system happens to go down, you're gonna be okay. And guess what? This is the first time it's happened to me in a couple years. My name's Russ, and please do like the video and channel if you found value. And I have another video here from 2 years ago that I made where I said Instacart's okay, and this was during the pandemic. So check that out.